It helps if we are actually recording. And we're back. Yeah.
So. It's this way, right?
Yep. Pretty sure this is the way forward. Yeah. See, it's coming right at you. Yep. Yeah, give yourself some space. Yep. Hold down. I'll probably follow you up the stairs, so. Or maybe not. No. We will have to confront him at some point. He will probably be in the laundry room. Right back.
Alright. And then, haven't played this game in a minute, so. That's a thud. That's fine. Not the right way to go.
To go back to that, I'm pretty sure it's that control box. Yeah, control panel. Now, go and open the control panel. Okay, maybe. Let's look back at you probably need a shield as well. So. North hallway. Let's see. Okay, it hasn't changed. West hallway.
Oh, did we not grab the thing from the...
Ha 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 ha. you see two massive grenade launchers.
Yeah.
Easy enemy cleanup.
They were regular shotguns. Ah. Grenade launcher versus padlock. I think they...
Probably do some exploration.
Backtrack a little bit further then.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we already did this.
Yep. East hallway then?
Yep. Because we came from the north hallway.
Anything down here at the...
No, it's just where you get the pigeon message. We already did the candle puzzle, right?
Yeah, I believe so. But let's check. It didn't save, did it?
Make sure to turn the air conditioner off. You have to pick off. Obtained badge, or yep. Whatever I just said it was.
Now, back to the...
Tilly, right. Let's just heal ourselves up.
Oh. Oh, that's how we heal.
Yeah. Thankfully, this isn't a game without any means of self-healing. That would be very frustrating with the invisible suicide bombers.
Yep. Wait, that was the room we could save in, right?
Yes. That's also the room you'll pop up if any of you dudes get exploded. Well, you can't save in this room.
I'm a cleaner.
She's the girl.
Yep.
Isn't in her maid outfit. So that means it's their off hours.
There's no way to save without her, is there?
Nope. Close call. I'm gonna go back to the control panel. East hallway. If you get closer to it, then you will. And then... You did it!
Nice.
And now there are enemies trying to kill you. As you can see the, one of them took care of themselves for you?
Yep. I have a feeling they spawn much closer later.
Yes, well though, don't go back once you wait to, maybe try blowing it up, I guess?
That's one of those.
That's a heaven smile, so blow it up before it notices you. Oh. Hey, look, it's our funky boy!
I was the first. Chef's first catch, I can still remember the chef's quivering hand. The pain went straight to my spine and then back down again. To be honest, that shit felt good.
Yeah, that was my favorite quote of his. Cause that's also the way people describe ASMR.
Hopefully we don't have to censor the name of that pigeon.
Yeah. At least the letters aren't moving around like the messages letters are.
Thank you. see. Wow.
Yeah, you can see he's a real warrior. So we're always in tight situations. He plans to sink the country just like California falling into the sea.
Would that be the worst thing though?
Yeah.
Probably be good for the economy.
Yeah.
Have more states with beaches.
Yeah.
I'd say we get the hot ladies off first and then we can worry about the economy.
The hot enough ladies can swim. The ladies, if they're hot enough, can swim. Nope, she's not in her maid outfit.
No.
Don't you know, Walter? Bad bitches can't swim.
But given how much plastic surgery there is.
Get the hell away! What is this thing?
That's
the... Yep.
Oh, I thought...
No. We're not, heroes, we're just killers.
Well, the elevator's a no-go, then.
Nope. Right in front of you. Two of them, in fact. You managed to miss him, but hit the guy behind him.
How?
It must have gone right through the loop of his arm. Destructible wall.
Which way?
I'm pretty sure the west hallway is just like a small room.
Oh, puzzle room.
Shit's locked, yo.
Good thing I checked.
Yeah.
They should probably reload every time we shoot. I don't understand. Ding ding, video's done.
I'm missing. I've got written in blood. But only two letters are written in real blood. The rest are fake.
So...
Who's writing in fake blood?
Uh... horror movie set decorators. Hey, look, you can save. You'd have to talk to Samantha.
I was gonna use some of the blood to upgrade health.
Yeah.
Don't make me say it again. Wait here.
I've changed my makeup.
Which one of these is the girl?
This one.
Never notice these kinds of things.
Yes. I'm pretty sure it's skills. Abilities?
What did you say?
Later.
Peace.
Destiny.
Later.
Peace.
Maybe there isn't a way to increase the health.
No, I mean,
don't make me think.
Which one of these two girls does the puzzle need?
It's not talking about this girl. He meant the girl we found in the washing machine. Before you start, don't go back to the washing machine.
Washing machine?
You remember the head?
Past the library?
Yes. But don't go back there. You don't have to go all the way back there. So we'll be in a different spot.
Wait, did I go? No. Well, I saved, so we should be good to... Oh, jeez.
Yes, you see the two letters? We'll need the two real letters from the blood message.
And that was the...
And the enemies have respawned, so...
Watch this become a rail shooter.
Oh, this is a rail shooter. We're on the rails, and we're shooting.
Each character is in the thing, and they use their guns while in the back of a whatever.
I don't think they'll... Well, it's not that girl either. I think there might be something outside.
Courier pigeon, I guess.
Yeah. Alright. Then no. Yeah, we can just turn around. Because when you go back to that library room, there's enemies that spawned at the end of the opposite end of the room. Stay there. So you will have like 3 heaven smiles exploding in your face the second you go in.
Maybe it's this something here.
Yeah.
Oh, this girl.
Mm-hmm. I think I go back over to there. Let's see. Press the Y button.
This one?
No. Well, I think it's triangle. There we go. There, you're destroyed.
Bullet. Oh, that's what she meant.
Oh.
This doesn't.
We still have to find something for the message wall. Before you move again,
yes.
Hold this down and press the triangle. Zoom!
Oh, cool. Oh, this is
what... Oh. Alright, maybe try the blood thing, and then we'll see.
I'm a ghost.
Ooh, that's a fun way to do that tutorial.
Yeah.
Why didn't I realize that the answer was no?
Well, I don't think we've been in this hallway.
Yeah, we saved here.
Yeah, that's right.
And now...
Yeah, so we'll just turn around and go back to that combination lock. Yeah, ah, yeah, you're right. Somewhere down here. Are you sure? No. You were right.